Powerpuff Girls would have just saved the day.